Hello peeps, welcome back to All Yorkshire Git Tries. Russ here with Starfield part 22. I hope it is 22 anyway. One shout out, Alfa Romeo brand. Yeah, he's on BitChute. He's been watching it. He's been watching me one off Wednesdays as well. Thank you very much. I think he said something about it needs a new GPU or something. Yes, well, it's very power hungry. And I forgot what we were doing. I got that one? Yeah, I've got that one. Let's have a look at the quests. Defensive measures. Talk to David Wilson. Show on map. I'm there anyway, so. Right. Fast travel, safe trying to find my way out my ship. Hello, pretty lady. Go on then, darling. Right, we've got to go this way. Yeah, we're doing a few of those little minor quests, aren't we? Getting them out of the way. Right, this guy here.
People around here think we own the killer. They're wrong. The Ashta do.
Okay.
Friend, I gotta confess, I'm not much in the mood for conversation.
Okay.
I know. Not a shred of awareness in her. It's
I miss what
he said. Look, this ain't New Atlantis. It ain't all flowers and chirping birds out there. These walls around us, they're here for a damn good reason. I've trained the guards here for years, again, for a damn good reason. We get it wrong, we not watching all the time, then the ash to kill innocent people. That's the simple reality of the situation. So when someone struts into town with their untested ideas on how to do things better, then those of us who dedicated our lives to protecting the city, that don't go over so well. How could I not? People in this...
Come on, just get to the point.
Look, this is getting my blood pressure up talking about this. Otherwise, I suggest you leave the...
People have no idea what we do to keep them safe.
Talk to Keone. Here's Keone.
Well, you sure don't look like you're delivering the capacitors I'm waiting for. Something I can do for you?
Disagreement.
Correction. Mr. Wilson has a disagreement with me. I can't tell if he's just being willfully ignorant or has just entirely misunderstood my proposals. I'm not sure what you've heard or, quite frankly, why this seems to be getting around the way it is. Despite assertions to the contrary, I'm not attempting to run anyone out of a job or open the city gates to allow Ashta to come pouring in. Nor am I in any way attempting to make a statement about the competence of the current security forces and or apparatus in Aquila City. I hope that clears things up.
That was quite comprehensive.
Who's that?
I'm not sure what
Who's that stuck there? Got it, makes total sense.
Fantastic. I need to prove that what I'm working on can make a positive difference. Then you'll see it my way. I could really use some help, in fact, just to make sure this all goes off without a hitch. Would you be willing to place some sensors for me?
Yeah, okay.
That is great news. Just take these and stick them in specific spots in the city along the wall. When you're done, come find me. I'll find something to do in the meantime to give myself an air of plausible deniability.
Right, we're going round this way, are we? This way, Sarah.
Vigilance is what keeps the kids.
There's the first one. I've got to get down there somehow. Here we are, we'll drop down. Next one. Who's shooting me? I'm just going to speak to her. Don't look, they're all attacking me. That because somebody walked in front of me beam and got hurt. I'll just stay away from that part of town.
You got some good news, I hope? Well, that's that then. So, this next part, it's a bit delicate. See that guard tower across the way there? I need to get in there and make a few small modifications to the terminal inside. I don't have the processing power to collate all the data that'll be coming in from the sensors. The existing network does. Oh, goodness. I really am bad at communicating sometimes. I have that part well in hand. Guard standing outside there. He's not gonna let me in. I need you to distract him. I should only need a few moments. So, I don't know, convince him to take a break or something. Or if you're feeling particularly rebellious, maybe give him some official business to attend to. I believe it's what Davis would refer to as a ruckus. As soon as you've got him occupied, I'll scoot in and out before anyone notices. Okay? Let's do this.
Right, up there.
FC Security! Drop your weapons now!
Oh! No, put your gun away.
Watch out! Oh, my arm!
Didn't mean to do that.
I need covering fire.
Stop shooting at me. Well, of course, the ruckus.
Thanks for the assist. Hope you're none too worse for wear. And yet, you have aided in the advancement of science. Once enough data has been collected, I'll have the proof I need to convince them, especially Davis, that my technology is useful. If you're curious, come back tomorrow. I might even have preliminary findings.
Wait 24 hours. Right, is there any chairs anywhere? Here we go. Oh, bugger. Run away! Aquila City is at war with me. Why? Get to me ship. Why couldn't I just say...
It seems the enemy is...
Why couldn't they just say, you know, you're under arrest? And I could just say, okay. Right, where's the chair? Give me a chair. No chairs. There we go. Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. Come on. Beg your pardon, got a bit of a reflux. Nearly done. Come on, 3, 2, 1. Right, just realised, hang on. Got quite a lot of stuff to sell. There we go. excuse me. Right, let's go.
Hello, Captain.
Have they disappeared? Have they stopped chasing me? I hope so. Right, I've got some stuff to sell.
Coming with us. We'll be taking any contraband and stolen property you have on you.
Okay.
In here right now.
Took all my money. Sinclair's books. Write what you know. What about the bookseller that solves a variety of crimes? Think like Sherlock Holmes. Just need to think endings. Rosebud from Citizen Kane. Who is wary? Paradise Lost. So much Dickens out there, so maybe tie in one of those books. Okay. Tap that on. Hard Times. Nick Nickleby.
My husband. I think he would have liked what I've done here. He so loved books.
Come on, get out of the way.
So many books to read and so little. Feel free to read. Let's see.
Right. Get rid of the books. So they can't get on that. Never mind. See what she's got to say.
Please be careful with Mr. Wilson. I have a feeling he's just looking for an excuse with me. Oh, it's you. I got the data from the seismic sensors, and I need help. Nothing that would get you in trouble this time. Promise.
Cheers, because it cost me 9,000 klebbies.
Oh, thank you. It's really nice to hear that when others just don't seem to care. Remember the sensors you helped me set up around the city? Well, Davis Wilson is pretty angry about it. I suppose I should have expected that, but now no one involved with security is willing to talk to me at all. And I really need to coordinate with them because the data I'm getting from the sensors is, well, it's off. Not what I expected at all.
What's wrong with the data?
Kinda everything. The timing of the results, the strength of the signals. I did a lot of research on the Ashta before I started this project, and none of it lines up like it should. No, the tech is fine. I never would have put it out there if I had any reservations about that. Look, I know I screwed up here. I went behind Davis's back and did what he told me not to. I don't expect him to talk to me. But this, I'm not gonna lie. It looks an awful lot like someone has been purposely messing with the system. I can't just stroll up and accuse him of anything, but maybe someone, you I'm thinking.
Right.
Ask around, see if
go be a detective.
I'd really appreciate it.
Right. Mr. Wilson. Maybe not that way. Right, how do I get up there? That way.
Cool spacesuit.
People around here think we own Aquila. They're
wrong. Oh, God, here again.
Don't mean to be rude, but I got a lot of things on my plate right now. So unless this is important, I'm going to have to ask you to come back some other time. Oh, did you now? And did that perhaps come from a certain entitled so-called inventor who's caused me no end of headaches? Right, of course you are. Well then, concerned citizen, there have... I'm not gonna name names, but you and I both know damn well who to thank. She made my life a lot more difficult, but I don't have time to deal with that right now. I have more important things to worry about. Been tracking Ashta for a long time now, and suddenly their behavior doesn't add up. Probably not a coincidence. Maybe it would, but right now I don't give it. Now I need to get back out there and get some eyes on this situation. Since you're so interested, looks like you can handle.
Yeah, we'll join you.
Gear yourself up however you need to and meet me at the gate. We'll head out.
Right, we're going Ashta hunting. Still could do with some bullets.
Vigilance is what keeps Aquila City safe.
Oh, come on, I'm talking to you.
All right, ready to head out there? Okay then. Just stick close to me, keep your head on a swivel, and maybe we'll get some answers.
Keep your gun holster during your stay. You'll be good in my book.
This is what I'm talking about. These tracks, they're all wrong. The spacing, the depth, just doesn't make any sense. Let's keep going. I expect them to. It just doesn't add up. Looks like the tracks head this way. What in the hell? our security box. Someone sent this thing out to mimic the Ashton? Why in the world? Shit, you hear that? Eyes up, we got incoming. Ashton, stay close, stay safe.
Yeah, reload. So somebody's been making a robot act like an Ashta. Okay. Why? And who?
Beyond the wall is no day trip. The burrow. You feel them coming before you see them. Stay close. Stay safe.
So, Dunny, go on. Yeah, repeat yourself, repeat yourself. Don't know where we're going.
Most times someone encounters an Ashta, they panic. Not you. Now I got even more questions. Who in the hell did this and why?
I just said that.
No, I expect not. Someone from Aquila Security did this. We're the only ones that have access to these robots or can change their orders. I need to check this over. See if I can find some more details. While I do that, I need you to run back to the city.
Well, I am back at the
city. Check the access logs on the computer in the barracks. Look for whoever signed for this thing last. I'll meet you in the city when I'm done here.
Right, check the security logs. I think I've lost Sarah at some point. What's this? Roland Arms. You might have some.
Ashta. Sure, Laredo. Don't make me regret this now.
Nope. rare pistol. Nice. Just check my gun. Yeah, 12G shells. I'm running low of them. The barracks. Oh, hang on, I can take the med pack. Can't take the alpha. Got any bullets? Right, patrol notes. Small pack of Ashter, another fighter Aggies, Miss Emily caught an actual pickpocket, almost had a shootout by the spaceport, not sure what was up, no one's pressing charges. That was just me, mate. If anyone can find Halmeo's helmet, they'll be rewarded. There's a picture of his son on it. Kirkland B. Where's Sarah gone?
If it weren't for the walls, the whole town would be an Ashta buffet. Oh, hey there. Back already. Davis said something about you going on patrol with him. He's... he's all right, isn't he? Nothing, bad happened out there. Oh, no. Look, people getting hurt was never part of it. Davis has just been so stressed over this whole thing with that woman and her sensors, and it's been affecting him on the job. The damn robot was just supposed to stomp around, mess up her data, and then come back. I didn't know it would rile up the Ashta so much, and it wasn't supposed to break down. It won't matter. I really screwed this up.
Right, go and find Davis again.
Ever run into spacers?
A few. Ah.
If you want to purchase anything, just let me know. Or if you want to wear a box.
Let's have a look. Pharmacology. Food and drink. That one done. Equipment. Got some beryllium. Weaponry. Get rid of quite a bit of stuff. Saves carrying it around. Right, let's go and find Davis. Where are you?
Internals are fried, so I came up. You have any better luck than I did? Know who's responsible? You serious? Oh, Bailey. My own people sabotaging equipment. Well, I'm gonna have to go deal with this. Thanks for help. I'll kick some credits your way. May not be.
Yeah, okay.
Might want to give Miss Alpin some time to get clean data. Might be a recent.
Wait 24 hours to talk to Keone Alpin. Right, I need a chair. Somewhere to sit. What's in here? Got any chairs up here? Somewhere to sit down. Right. Because I don't want to come back here if I can help it. Not today, anyway. See if it's working. Okay.
Ecologies are living things. They move, they change. The way we handle Ashta works for now. So we have to be prepared.
Hey, how have you been? I suppose you could. Things here have been, well, they're better. The ice has thawed a bit between me and Davis. We'll probably never be friends, but at least we're on speaking terms now. I think he finally... Yeah, we're much better as... In fact, speaking of Davis, I have to... In analyzing the recent data, I've isolated readings suggesting that someone is making patrols far more often than in the recent past. I don't have any direct evidence, but I know it's Davis. It's gotta be. I'm worried that everything I've inadvertently put him through is kind of, I don't know, pushed him over the edge, or at least a little too close to it. I have recognized that Davis has an emotional reaction to my... Okay. I'm better with statistics and circuits than I am with people. If nothing else, it would ease my conscience.
Bloody hell. Right, I'm just going to talk to Davis.
Every time I see your face, I bet a headache's gonna follow shortly after. Mm-hmm. All broken up about it, I'm sure. So what can I do for you?
Middle one.
I don't know whether I should be reassured that someone cares or creeped out this. That woman, I swear. Even though we've smoothed over most of the rough spots. I'm not quite sure if I'm being honest. When we were out there and we found that robot, obviously.
Okay,
still
you know
can't believe one of my own people will pull us. But the more I thought about it, that whole episode doesn't account for some of the... Yeah, that's what I'm afraid of. If there's
something
a
big
bigger Ashta out there, something meaner than what... I tell you what, if you and Keona are worried...
Yeah, let's
I'll
go.
Give you a chance to gear up. All right. You know, Keona showed me her data. She's a clever kid. She's got a lot of things figured out. I think we can make some real improvements in the future. She had a couple sets of data that she thought were erroneous or something. But it seems to me that it might not be. Bigger, faster, Ashta sounds like it matches up with the tracks I've seen. But I tell you, I'm hoping she's right and it's just a glitch. And no need to tell her I said that. Wouldn't want it going to her head. All right, here we are. Let's head this way.
Following you, pal. Wherever you go, I'm coming.
I remember a story from the first time I was here on Aquila. I had totally forgotten about it till recently. Every so often, we get independent types who think that they can succeed where everyone else has failed. Some of them stride off into the wilderness, certain that they're going to make more credits than anyone in history. Mining, botany stuff, whatever. Warners just don't get through to them. Most of them don't come back. But this one time miner from some corporation or other, he drags himself back into the city bloody and half dead. Claimed he seen a ash as big as a house out there. The older guys all said he was delirious. And me, well, I was new as anything and just listened to him. Now, though, I'm wondering if maybe it wasn't just blood loss and a heat stroke. Maybe he really did see something. Maybe I should have come out here a long time ago. Shit, that's gotta be it. No matter what happens, you make it back to the city and tell him about this. You hear me? Didn't have proof, nobody would believe us about the Alpha. I'm not gonna lie to you. I didn't think we were gonna make it through that. If you hadn't been with me, no way I'd be standing right now. I mean, it does and it doesn't, you know? We got out alive this one time. That's good. This ain't gonna be the last time we have to deal with this. Now that we know these things are out here, we need to track them and keep them out of populated areas. And that plan is going to need everybody. So, I'm going to swallow my pride a bit here and ask you to go tell Keone what we found. Let her know that her data wasn't an error and that she needs to focus on it. Oh, don't worry about me. Thanks again for saving my ass.
Right. Let's go back to Keone again. Stony gun while we're in here.
You're out there a lot, right? Space.
I do not get paid enough to deal with stuff like that.
Hopefully she's just round this corner.
Davis should be more careful. The data shows the Ashta are more active. So, what happened? Really? Oh my gosh, I can't believe I didn't trust it.
You know, I was really hitting a point where I was starting to think maybe this was all a mistake. That I stuck my nose into something I shouldn't have. Davis was so certain they had everything under control that they didn't want or need my...
You got work to do.
Yes, you're right. I need to reevaluate all the existing data. Who knows what? I need to get to work on this immediately. But while I thought it was funny. Now that I'm giving it to you, I'm hoping it's not in really poor taste. Anyway, thank you again.
Legendary item. What did I get? Despondent assassin. Small chance to demoralize a target, plus 15 against while aiming, plus 10 while against humans, small magazine, high powered. Yeah. Ah, that's the other one, isn't it? Trade Authority. Or the mayor. Try Trade Authority first.
I hope Aquila is treating you nicely. The finest folk in the settled systems make their home right here. Milena Axelrod? I wished I'd never heard that name again. She's a menace. She punched me in the... Why would you want to let her back here? What? Oh, that's terrible. Listen, I feel for the Jansons. If it was just the fisticuffs, I could look the other... But we caught her smuggling red-handed. She's been... But, legally, if you pay off a bounty...
Ooh.
You'd go that far for her?
Oh, fine. Worked.
Fine. She can come back. I just hope you don't regret it. I did, last time I trusted her.
Report back to Marco Jensen. Which is the quickest way around there. This way. Come on, wake up, you lazy bugger.
Mileda contacted me. She's making me her official importer. I'm not sure how much it pays, but I'll take it. My problem with her hasn't been whether she's good company. I can't wait to tell Simone. This is the first.
Hey, how's that one done?
Good for you.
Right, speak with Kelton Frush. Right, which job have we got now? I've run the red mile. I'm not doing it again. Not yet, anyway. Talk to the girl. To that one. Then we'll talk to my Cartwright, and that'll be just about this place tied up, I think.
I'm saving up to see the alien extravaganza.
You are out of it.
Mother wanted me to be a doctor.
Right, first things first. Sell some stuff.
I don't do payment plans or lines of credit, and I don't sell to shady individuals. You ask me, traveling and... You seem all right. Here's my selection.
Nope. Got up a few things. What about this guy?
I get all kinds. Everyone needs supply. How about I just show you instead of tell you?
Where's this girl then?
Hello.
I'm Annie Wilcox. You're new in town, aren't you? That means I'm gonna keep my eye on you.
Looks a bit like Sona.
Is it? Or are you just saying that?
Just saying it, love.
See? I work for the Freestar Rangers. I'm the first ever Ranger Surveillance Assistant. And that's not some dumb made-up title. Ranger Emma Wilcox gave it to me. I'm the best Ranger Surveillance Assistant. Someday, I'll teach other kids the trick of the trade. Okay? So what's it gonna be? Are you gonna be a law-abiding citizen? Or are you gonna be on my list? That's the right answer. Aquila City is just crawling with crime. And it's up to us Rangers to do something about it.
And Ranger Surveillance Assistant.
Someone's stealing guns and stuff from Laredo Arms.
And none of the adults believe us.
So we're hoping, you know, you can help us break it all open.
Yeah, why not?
Emily was right about you. I was doing my Ranger patrol one night, and there was a suspicious character casing Laredo Arms. I watched him as long as I could, but I had to rush home for bed. First thing in the morning, I came back and interrogated Justin Smith. And he said they were tracking down an inventory discrepancy. I told him about the suspicious stranger, but Mr. Sneed didn't believe him. Exactly! This case was too big for just one ranger, so I deputized Emily.
I'm an assistant ranger surveyor.
Or, something like that. And we found out that the thief breaks in most nights. Like, really late. He's got his own key card. We just need to catch him. Security will believe you. You're doing Aquila City a big service. Best I figure he's there around midnight. You need to wait for him to exit Laredo, then catch him red-handed. We need to bring him to justice.
Right. Laredo Arms and wait till midnight.
I'm so screwed.
What? Shit.
I got him.
Yeah? I won't. Oh, God. This can't be happening. Oh, God. No. Security.
Everyone, don't move. It was supposed to be an easy job.
Don't anybody move. Let's see. If it ain't the hero of Galbang.
Well.
And who do we have here? Looks like you're carrying a lot of weapons for a nighttime stroll.
Hell, I give up.
Smart move. I got a tip something was going down tonight. Was little Annie actually right about all this? I kind of always thought she was a pest. Now, I got her from here. Aquila City owes you again. And, thank Annie for me. Dear God, she's never gonna let us hear the end of this.
Nope.
Looking for a sidearm, I recommend Laredo's firearm factory. Right here. Roland Arms.
Oh, well, we're here. Where's that puddle? Come on. Stop on it. Come on. Take the ammo. Come on. All the good stuff. Just wait, and hopefully he's got some more money and I can get rid of some stuff. I don't know where Sarah is. I can't give her some stuff to carry. I'm on my own.
Front that if you're short on credits, I can't help you. Any more charity cases, I'll go out of business. I want to do your business quick. Well, all kind.
Nah, it's not going back yet. Oh dear, I do beg your pardon. Let's go back to my ship and offload everything.
Mr. Crowley, I swear that gal made ranch.
Words of the wise, avoid the stretch. Best to be
this thing here. Aha. Why did I pick that one? Keep that one because of the hacking. Get rid of that one. Right, back to the ship. I've got a brew. Drop all this stuff off, then we'll go and speak to that little girl. Hopefully that'll be done, and then that'll be it for today.
Hello.
Right, cockpit.
I'm up for a little adventure.
What am I doing? Right, one of them. Drop them off. Right, ships.
Yeah, the way you handle things. bad. Not bad.
So, what's new with you today? Hey there. Glad to see you again. I'm more than ready. Let's go.
Don't disappear this time.
Have things for you.
You stupid woman. Right.
Good day, Captain.
Important or not, I'm ready to listen. I certainly do. It's all yours. It was nice talking to you again.
I bet it was. A few more things to sell off. That is it. Right, I'm just going to speak with what's her name? Amy, was it?
Got a freighter coming soon. No time to talk.
Ever wonder how the Crimson Fleet seems to be everywhere?
The Rock.
With the wealth planted in the middle and the poor at the periphery.
Well, hey there.
Did you catch the...
Annie, what are you doing up? It's way past your bedtime.
Whoa.
Mom, I have to know. You got him, right? Right? I knew it!
Annie L. Wilcox, what did you do?
I told you about it. You know the Laredo robberies? Well, we caught the thief.
Wait, so that's real?
Of course, Mom. I told you.
She's telling the truth. You're not pulling my leg, right? Annie, we'll talk more about this later. But I'm proud of you. But you've got to be careful.
Yes, Mom. I'm gonna be the best ranger surveyor.
Thank you for helping my girl and anything else. Lord preserve me.
Aquila City is safe because of my mom and me. Oh, and the other rangers.
Right, we've got to speak to thingy, haven't we? Bear with me one moment. Ah, just got me brew. We need to go and speak with the mayor, innit? There we go. That's Paradiso, Neon, List, whatever that is. And get this one out of the way.
Just let me drink in peace.
Right, ask the mayor for a job.
so good to see you.
Aquila City truly is the jewel of the Freestar Collective. The core is the oldest district and represents the original settlement dating back to the days of Solomon Coe. The descendants of the original settlers still make their home there today. Frank's just the latest owner of the old Hursanove Manor, and he's the worst, simply the worst. But it's been a problem since the Hursanove family ran out of heirs. There's no wrong the Cartwrights have been trying to right for decades. And hence, well, I need help.
Okay.
I was right to talk to you about this. The last Hursanove was Sahar. Sad tale there. By all accounts, when she lost her last grandchild around 40 years ago, well, it broke her. She packed up and just plain left the estate. Built some farm far from Aquila City and the protection of its walls. It didn't take long before the Ashta overran the farm, and just like that, no more Hursanoves. A lot of folks thought the same. So I need someone to go to the old Sahar farm, brave the Ashta, and see if she left a will. I swear I'll honor her wishes. Aquila owes her family that much. Anything happens to kick Mr. Big Shot out of the core, well, that'll be a bonus. You are a blessing. Sahar's farm is elsewhere on the planet. If you can't handle Ashta, I don't want this whole sordid story. Be careful.
When you have a few moments, there's something I'd like to discuss. So, I've given everything we've discussed a lot of thought, and I've decided I'd like Aja Mamasa to conduct our marriage ceremony.
What marriage ceremony? Okay then, whatever
I
makes
knew
you.
You'd understand. So, with that settled, I suppose we just keep it a quiet ceremony? Just the two of us?
Yes, please.
Oh, that's sweet of you to suggest, but I think bringing Sona all the way to Aja's home would... If anyone else had suggested that, I'd say no. But I'll send her an invite and we'll see if anyone else? Or will the three of us with... Honestly, no. If it's all the same to you.
Okay.
All right. It's... I'll send a message to Aja asking for her to present.
Right.
What's inside the human body is gross. Really gross.
Hang on. Will it change bloody mission? Ah. Show a map. Right.
Now this planet, this is more my speed. Oh, I could hike here for a while.
Let's go and get this one.
Let's do this.
Biggies. Oh.
Hmm.
Can I open the door? Toxin. Gonna be things inside. That be worth a few klebbies. Still got a fair bit of fauna to find, haven't we? Some seeds. Don't see anything new. Some places to check out. $291. Okay. later. Check out the mine. Don't want to jinx anything. I found them with the load. Thought I'd done this one. So what we got here? Ground crew pack. Jeez. Come on, climb. Some good stuff. Oh, bugger. This way. Wait for it to come back up and we'll get up there. Sugar. Maybe you can't get back up there. Fast travel to that bit. Cheers, peeps. I think I need to heal myself first. Status. What else is poor joint pain? Right. Inventory. Aid. That way, unknown. Something that way, unknown. Collapse man, we've done. Right, that's the Keyless City. Right, we've done this. Is there any, oh, we've got a couple out there, lot. Unknown. Unknown. Where was it we was going? That way.
Maybe you can get that to point us to the nearest restaurant. Aha.
Oh. Didn't mean to do that. That's what I meant to do. Any more of them little animals? There's another one. Five percent. Might be a couple more around here. Eighty-eight. One more. Six. Four more animals somewhere. $255 coming down. Come on, those. Where's these other animals then? That we have got a cave.
Oh, now I've lost my appetite.
Lithium. I'll take the lithium. He's still alive.
Oh God, can you help me, please?
Try.
I need to get to my ship, and I can't do it alone. We got attacked by some local predators. I managed to bunker down here, but now I've no way out. There's too many out there. I'll get mauled to pieces if I even try to make it alone. But you seem like you're capable. You up for a quick rescue? Let's do this. My ship's not too far from here. I'll mark it on your... Well, let's help him get out to his spaceship then. Is that where we're going? Yeah. But I don't know where he is. Sarah, I don't know where the survivalist got to. Guess we gotta look at all the other caves to finally get it filled in. You just stay where you are. How far is this bloody ship?
Apparently it's this way. No idea what's going on. Aha. He's bloody changing. Well, there's no way he's ever going to get back there himself, is he? It's this bloody far. Come on, Bethesda, give us the chance to draw up a proper map instead of a planetary map, a local map. Go on, Sarah. Have some fun. Bloody miles. This is stupid. I suppose on a planetary scale it is next door to that farm, but this is why you need a local map, innit? So you can look and think, right, well, it's a heck of a trek. Getting any closer? Come on out the way, pal. Is that his ship, is it? Maybe he didn't get out of that cave then. And we're going to have to do it all again. And there's another ship landing site over that way. Maybe we have to go over there. Don't know. So it's either a case of going back, finding him, or going back there. We'll have to wait till next time. My 2 hours are up, so we'll just stand in here. And that's where we're going to finish it until next time. Alright, sorry about the boring ending. I don't get it, really don't. healed him, said he said he'd follow me to me take him back. I don't know, cocked it up somewhere. Hey, what's new? It's me, innit? Cock it up all the time. Anyway, whatever you're up to, have a great day. Thanks to Alfa Romeo Brand. Thank you very much for watching. Anyway, whatever you're up to, have a great day. Stay safe, everybody. Until next episode, I'll see you.